I've noticed it in certain games, mainly in the High League or in like England versus someone else. It's not really in the lower leagues because they normally just argue about who's better. I don't think it will stop, but it will improve it because you'll have less people saying stuff, and if there's one less person, it's less likely to happen. But I don't think it will stop completely.